Welcome back, linguists! First of all, I'd like to say thank you to all of those of you who have subscribed. And if you're watching this and you haven't subscribed, please do so. I'm going to hopefully be posting some more linguistics videos before the end of the year. But in the meantime, I'm going to kind of tide you over with the linguistics accent challenge meme. I'm not going to tell you where I'm from. I'm going to read these words and say these phrases, and we're going to see if you can guess where I'm from, and then we'll see how close you got. A couple of things you might want to know while you're listening to my speech. I am an educated person. I have a Ph.D. in linguistics. I specialize in dialects and stuff like that, sociolinguistics and phonetics. So accents and stuff are kind of my thing. Also, I'm a gay man. I'm a homosexual. I'm a homosexual. We know that different kinds of people speak in different kinds of ways, and we know that the social groups that we associate ourselves with can affect the ways that we produce language and the ways that we interpret language. But anyway, enough of that. See if you can figure out where I'm from. Here we go. Ant, route, wash, oil, theater, iron, salmon, caramel, fire. That was weird. I'm going to start over again. Ant, route, wash, oil, theater, iron, salmon, caramel, fire, water, sure, data, although that's almost definitely from watching too much Star Trek, ruin, crayon, toilet, New Orleans, pecan, both, again, probably, spit and image, Alabama, lawyer, coupon or coupon, mayonnaise, syrup or syrup, pajamas, caught. When I throw toilet paper on a house, I call that TPing the house. The little bug that rolls up, I call a roly-poly. A carbonated beverage, I call a sody pop, although I know for a fact that I affected that when I was in my teens. I used to just call it a soda. I thought sody pop made me sound cute, so I started saying that. I call the shoes that I wear to the gym, tennis shoes. When I address a group of people, I either say y'all or you guys. I'm not really sure if saying y'all comes naturally to me or if it's something I acquired when I lived outside of where I'm originally from, or if it's something that I've always said. I'm not really sure. I call that spider a granddaddy long legs. I say grandma and grandpa. Grandma and grandpa. I call a shopping cart a shopping cart. A friend of mine from where I'm from called it a buggy, though, so I've also heard that, certainly. I have no word for what you call it when it's raining and the sun is out. A sun shower. Although, devil beating his wife is my new favorite thing, so I'm going to start calling it that from now on. That's fantastic. And I call the thing that you change channels with the flicker, or the remote. So there you have it. Where do you think I'm from? A couple of words that you might have picked up on are the way that I say both. It's like there's an L in there. Lawyer, because it rhymes with the word law. Or not rhyme, it starts with the word law, and so you pronounce it lawyer. Ruin, I've been made fun of quite a bit for that. But I've been made fun of it by people who are from where I'm from back home, so I don't really know what that says about things. But, so, give you a minute to guess. If you guessed anywhere to the western side of the Ohio River Valley, you are absolutely correct. I am from southern Illinois, which is about 2.5 hours south of St. Louis, on the Illinois side. Culturally speaking, this is the South Midlands, extended Appalachia. It's also been called extended Appalachia. So it's kind of this down homey, not quite southern country sound to it, is what I've heard. So there you go. That's where I'm from. That's the regional accent meme. I hope to be back with some pop linguistics videos sometime soon, before the end of the year, hopefully. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. You can click the subscribe link, whatever that is. Otherwise, it's been fun. I hope to see you next time. You're back here with me when we go linguisting.